economic crash.
Dude, I can't wait to come to Australia. I have so many guns I'm gonna bring.
Bro, we don't have guns in Australia. We just say cunt. Try it on someone.
You bitch cunt! Oh my god! I think I killed him!
Oh nice, mate. You're getting the hang of it.
That I should walk away, but I just wanna stay. And my friend said, I know you love her, but it's over, mate. It doesn't matter, put the phone away.
Leave me alone, Freddie Mercury! You're supposed to be dead! No, no, no!
Gen Z doesn't feel anything. Our generation was born with the collapse of the Twin Towers. Our childhood was structured around the market crash of 2008, and we've become accustomed to school during an internationally devastating viral pandemic. Tragedy surrounded us as long as we've been on this planet, so it's nearly impossible for us to be disturbed by literally anything. We resort to comedy in times of duress, and we compete for the attention that comes with a companion's misfortune. We've been numbed from the get-go, and that's why...
Oh my god, Dora, did you do something with your hair? Did you get a new haircut?
So I did! You like my haircut?
Yeah, I like your cut, D.
This is supposed to be fun. I want to go home.
Gordon, lunch!
Whose idea of a sick fucking joke is that?
A Lunchable, oh my god. Fucking hell, guys, this is fucking Lunchable shit, guys. Get out some fucking bread for fuck's sake. How difficult is it to make a fucking sandwich? Look at this fucking thing. Disgusting.
Boring. Are we done now? Can we go?
Gordon, where are you going with that saucepan?
What? I'm going to bring it to show and tell.
Why?
Why? What do you mean, why not? Because it's my favorite.
Why don't you bring a toy?
A toy? What? No, this is not a toy.
Shut the hell up! Hey, I will throw you off of here. Move!
Mom, we're out of fucking orange juice!
Gordon, watch your language or I'm gonna wash your mouth out with soap.
Okay, go ahead. I do that after eating any of your meals anyways. I'm used to it.
Had so much fun together. We had so much fun. I built a friend.